Do I feel guilty about coming to your country and stealing your jobs and stealing your women? I'll have you know that we used to own Singapore. Great Britain, the motherland, used to own this place. So do I feel guilty about stealing your jobs? No, they're our jobs, and you are welcome to them on the odd occasion. Now, I would suggest you move on to the next question before I tell you to get out of my country. Your jobs.